Let's learn the interesting topic, algebra. Algebra is very similar to arithmetic because we use the same four basic operations, that is plus, minus, multiplication and division. In algebra that we use in arithmetic, the only difference is the use of letters to denote unknown values. So that is called variables. So in algebra, to express that algebraic operation, so to write that algebraic expression, we use variable. So variable means English alphabet. You can write any English small letter to denote that variable. So let's see an example. Meena's parent allows Meena to eat two chocolates every day. But Meena eats more chocolates than what her parents were insisted her. So how to express in algebra equation? So here, so parents allowed two chocolates to eat. She is eating more than two. So that is, we don't know how much she will eat, whether she may eat 1, 2, 3, 4 extra. So to represent that extra chocolates, we have to write this variable. So if this 2 is constant and this C is variable, so 2 plus C, so that C value will be changing. Suppose if she eat 3 more chocolates extra, then the answer is, so 3 extra, so the value C value is 3. So 2 plus 3 equal to 5. Next, if she eats 5 chocolate extra, that means C value equal to 5. So you have to substitute C value in the equation. That means 2 plus C. C value is 5. So 2 plus 5 equal to 7. If C value is 1, the answer is 3. So in next example, Mary is running a hotel for that she uses to buy milk every day from the dairy. Quantity of the milk will vary every day. The cost of 1 liter milk is rupees 40. So she used to buy milk from the dairy, and the cost of the milk, that means 1 liter milk is 40 rupees. So one day she can buy 2 liters, 3 liters, 4 liters. So that number of quantity will vary. So how to express this in algebraic equation? So formula or expression to find the total number, total amount. So 40x. So here 40 is cost of 1 liter milk, and this x is variable. So how many liter she is buying? So here the operation we use multiplication. So 40 into x, that means 40 milk price, and x is number of quantity. So here x is a variable, so it changes. So 40 is constant, so it will not change. So if she buy 5 liter, so 5 is the value of x. So 40 into x, 200 rupees. If she buy 12 liters, that means x value is 12. So we have to multiply 40 into 12 equal to 480 rupees. So write the expression of the following. So here write the length of the painting brush. So here we have to use that variable to express algebraic formula. So here the length, total length, we have to find out the total length of the brush. So already, so this part length is 5 cm and this handle part length is P cm. So this is the variable. So here P. So to find out the total length, we have to add 5 plus P. So this is the expression. The length of the brush is 5 cm plus p cm. Next one, the length of the handle. So here we have to find out the handle length. So that part length is y cm and the total length of the screwdriver is 15 cm. So we have to find out only the handle part. So this part alone we have to find out. So what operation can we use here? So from the total length, if you minus this length, so we'll get the remaining handle length. So 15 minus y. So total length minus this length, we'll get the handle length. So this is the algebraic expression. Now it is a practice time. Write each verbal expression as algebraic expression. So here they have mentioned the verbal expression. So you have to write 3 more than t. 3 more than t. That means 3 plus t. So here we are using this letter variable. So here c less than d, that means c minus d. Y increased by 6. Addition, b decreased by 9. So here subtraction. So that expression you have to write. Instead of this verbal, you have to write the proper operation. Thank you all.